A triangle is drawn by joining a point on a semicircle to the ends of the diameter. Then semicircles are drawn with the other two sides as diameter. Prove that the sum of the areas of the blue and red crescents in the second picture is equal to the area of the triangle. In the first figure, you have a semicircle. The ends of the diameter of the semicircle are joined to a point on it, and therefore the angle formed at that point will be right. Therefore, the triangle in the first figure is a right-angled triangle. Let's name the triangle as triangle ABC, where AC is the hypotenuse, AB and BC are the perpendicular sides. The second figure, you have triangle ABC, which is a right-angled triangle, and a semicircle drawn with the hypotenuse AC as diameter, two more semicircles drawn with the perpendicular sides AB and BC as diameters, and two crescents are formed, a blue crescent and a red crescent. Here we have to prove that the sum of the areas of the blue crescent and the red crescent will be equal to the area of the right angled triangle. Now let the length of the hypotenuse be A and the lengths of the perpendicular sides B and C. Since triangle ABC is a right angled triangle, using Pythagoras theorem we can write B square plus C square is equal to A square. That is, the sum of the squares of perpendicular sides equal to the square of the hypotenuse. Here we have three semicircles. Semicircles drawn with the sides of the right angled triangle as the diameters. Now we are going to find the relationship between the areas of these three semicircles. Area of the semicircle with AC as diameter is equal to half pi r square, where pi r square is the area of a circle with r as radius. Here the radius is a by 2, and therefore it is equal to half pi into a by 2 the whole square. Simplifying, we get half pi a by 2 whole square is a square by 4, and that will be pi a square by 8. So we have the area of the semicircle with AC as diameter equal to pi a square by 8. Similarly, we can write area of the semicircle with BC as diameter equal to pi b square by 8, and area of the semicircle with AB as diameter equal to pi c square by 8. Now we are going to add the areas of the semicircles with BC and AB as diameters, that is the perpendicular sides as diameters. Pi b square by 8 plus pi c square by 8. That will be equal to pi by 8 times b square plus c square. But you know that b square plus c square is equal to a square. Therefore, this is equal to pi a square by 8. We have the area of the semicircle with the hypotenuse as diameter, pi a square by 8, and the sum of the areas of the semicircles drawn with the perpendicular sides as diameters, also pi a square by 8. So we have a result proved here, and that is the sum of the areas of the semicircles drawn with the perpendicular sides of a right-angled triangle as diameters is equal to the area of semicircle drawn with the hypotenuse as diameter. Now let's go back to our problem. We have to prove that the sum of the areas of the blue crescent and the red crescent is equal to the area of the right-angled triangle. Here you have three semicircles drawn with the sides of a right-angled triangle as diameters. Consider the semicircle drawn with the hypotenuse AC as diameter, and that semicircle has got three parts here. Let's mark the areas of these parts as X, Z and Y, where X is the area of the right-angled triangle. Now, we are going to mark the areas of the crescents as P and Q, where P is the area of the blue crescent and Q is the area of the red crescent. Our aim is to prove that P plus Q is equal to X, where P is the area of the blue crescent, Q is the area of the red crescent and X is the area of the right angled triangle. We have proved a result that the sum of the areas of the semicircles drawn with the perpendicular sides of a right angled triangle as diameters will be equal to the area of the semicircle drawn with the hypotenuse as diameter. That means the area of the semicircle with AB as diameter plus area of the semicircle with BC as diameter will be equal to area of the semicircle with AC as diameter. Now from the figure, what is the area of the semicircle with AB as diameter? In the semicircle with AB as diameter, you have two parts. The areas of the parts are P and Z, and therefore the area of the semicircle will be P plus Z. Plus area of the semicircle with BC as diameter will be Q plus Y, and that is equal to area of the semicircle with AC as diameter, that is X plus Y plus Z. So in this equation you have Y on both sides and Z on both sides. We can cancel those terms. Cancelling, we get P plus Q is equal to X. Here P is the area of the blue crescent, Q is the area of the red crescent and X is the area of the right angle triangle. So this is what we have to prove.